I want to start by thanking umalume wami uXoli who has asked me to speak on behalf of abazukulu. So ngizocela abazali bami ukuthi ngikhulume ngihlanganise ngesikhiwa kodwa injebele yami ayikho right ngiyafunda. Well, today as we mourn my grandfather, inhliziyo yami of course ikhathazekile, but I want to celebrate his life. I want to celebrate the legacy which he has left for you all. And before I even go further, I haven't said this before to my father. My father happens to be the eldest son-in-law. My mother was Chief Maslatini's firstborn daughter. So my father is the eldest son-in-law. I haven't said this to him, but I want to say this before you all, that he made a good choice to come here to Cholocho, because he made us related to you good people. I love Cholocho, by the way. I'm speaking looking at these people, because when the director of ceremony asked you all to stand up, I thought you wanted to honor me. I panicked. Okay. I really panicked. Okay, I want to recognize the presence of the chiefs. We have just arrived. All protocol observed. Well, so I was saying I feel very privileged to be related to this community, because this community is a very beautiful community and you are very good people. My grandfather used to tell us, abazukulu bakhe, he loved you all. He had a lot of plans for you all. But sometimes it's financial constraints and he didn't have the money and the resources to fulfill all your needs. But one thing he told me the last time I visited here is that he loved this community. And when he passed away, he had you all in his heart. So you are very, very good people. May God bless you all. My second point is that I want to ask you all to keep the legacy which my grandfather has left. He was a very strong guy, a very strong traditional leader, a very resilient one, a person who could stand for his beliefs. So let's all keep on with his legacy. Legacy of unity, legacy of resilience, legacy of being visionary with our own community. And I also want to talk about, I heard that there are some leaders here. There are some traditional leaders, other chiefs from other communities, there are government officials here. There's this talk which has become topical in Zimbabwe, that Zimbabwe is open for business. So I wanted to say, Cholocho is also open for business. I want to encourage you to invest in Cholocho and create opportunities for these people. As I conclude, I want to say the reason why I'm speaking looking at you, not to the high table, is that my political ideology is that the people matters more than the leader. That is why I'm looking at you. So I want to say to the successor, Abo Malume Vami, whoever is going to become the next chief, respect the will of these people. This is the message which I want to leave to whoever is going to become the next Chief Maslatini, that you have to respect the will of these people, shepherd all this flock which my grandfather has left. I love you all. God bless you all. Thank you.